Right, and here's your chance to reminisce about the teams that are no longer here. Mark, what defunct Pittsburgh sports franchise would you love to see play one more game?
Oh, the Pittsburgh Spirit, by far, the indoor soccer team from the 80s. Stan Terlecki, Paul Child, Dave McKenzie, Ian Sibbies, all the Polish guys. What a great team that was. What a great franchise that was. Actually, I drew the Penguins one year where the Penguins were pre-Mario. Indoor soccer, very exciting stuff. That team was very well run. I covered it. I worked for it as an intern. I was a big fan. In fact, if I could trade the Pirates and get the Spirit back right now for good, I'd make that deal. Damn good deal.
All right, thanks. Steve on Facebook says the Maulers. I was getting into the Power, too, when they went away. Stag, do you still long for the days of the Power?
Not the Power, but I do, and I was going to say, what was the team that Yvonne Goolagong played for?
The Triangles.
Pittsburgh Triangle.
I love them, too, Mr.
I'm kind of glad they're gone. I don't want them back. But the Maulers, I actually would like to see back. I liked the USFL. I liked the World Football League. I liked the XFL, the first version, this version, the Alliance of American Football, because I think the NFL has always needed some competition. It goes all the way back to when they finally did get some, way back in 1960, and the American Football League showed up. Football got better. More fans were served. I loved the fact that there was another team in Pittsburgh, and I rooted for them to succeed. Unfortunately, they didn't.
All right, Dan.
I was a Spirit season ticket holder, and Mark already took mine, as I knew he would, because I know of his own connections to the Spirit going back then. It was a really, really fun time. And actually, soccer was a much bigger deal back then than it is even now when you have, you know, actual conventional soccer being played in Pittsburgh by the Riverhounds. That said, you know, I just to be a little different here, I could see in having some fun and having professional basketball. It's crazy that we don't have it at any level. You know, you keep hearing from people around here how, oh, this could be an NBA town. No, it couldn't. The Pittsburgh can't even handle a minor league basketball team. Maybe it'd be worth a try. I don't know.
All right. When we come back. Thanks, guys.
Albie, I want to shout out to Frank Fuhrer, who brought the Spirit to town, brought the Triangles to town. A great man and a real sports pioneer here in Pittsburgh.
All right. Thank you, Mark. When we come back, around the horn on any topic. The final word is next on the Subway Final Word. Plus, keep in mind your locally owned and operated Subway restaurants are open for takeout or delivery.
You're not going to find anything else.